enjoy the journey rather than the destination. Most won't understand this, but to sum it up, it just means to enjoy the times you're broke, all the times you'll get creative block, and all the times it's impossible to get out of, all the sleepless nights and constant stress that you get because you know that this journey wasn't going to be easy. This is going to be a dull and deep video, but I said fuck that. I ain't trying to put that type of content because sometimes it's corny. Don't get too caught up in what the goal is that you start losing yourself and forget to enjoy the moment. Forget all the people who try to put you down. Let that be your drive and motivation. Soon enough, you realize that you'll be too busy chasing your dreams and constantly creating that you won't have time to respond to those negative comments, let alone pay any mind to dumb shit like that. También te darás cuenta que your worst critic slash enemy is yourself. And it's a never-ending battle, so don't be too hard on yourself.
Honestly, most of these videos are just a letter to myself.
Two left.